I love it when you whisper things to me. Things you wouldn't say normally. It makes me feel so close, so warm, so very much in love with you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I noticed my children who were in here listening disappeared when we sung that, when they find it highly embarrassing.
Oh, sorry. Getting a bit warm.
Well, the next song is another one that Gary wrote, and I think we played last time we were here, and it's called Don't Let Go. Happens to be on our CD if anybody's interested. They're for sale in the tent.
Nice one.
Had to get that in.
Your heart.
So don't be changed.
walk that extra mile just for you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. This next song
come
was
in,
one...
Come in.
The only song I've ever written, actually, and it's kind of a bit of a ghost story about a gibbet that stands in a wood near my house, where the last man that was hanged was Jonas Snell, hanged in 1699 for murdering the miller and his son.
And cheerful song.
Yeah, it's a cheerful song. There is a death involved, which we always like in folk music.